Yeah, what have we got in here?
That's impressive,
right? Would it be on here? What is that? Alan
here? Lovely.
Lovely, great.
Lovely, love it. Nice speed.
Yeah.
And the way it doesn't stall, the way it's picking up from
Nothing wrong with those valves, are there? Which I fitted tender to it, and it's gauge one. Each was gauge being contemporary with that one. And then this one I built following. First one I bought as an engine. I'm going to have to be careful to not lose chain.
And now I've got them down to two lots of three link at the moment.
Yeah, they're crude. But they changed over to this design and they set the start.
Now I would say you're simple rather than crude. I apply the same adjectives to Morgan three-wheelers.
Yes.
And Bowman logos. I allow people simple, but I don't allow them crude.
Fine, do the dog if you want, not a problem.
Sorry?
Well, get rid of the dog if you want.
Oh, hello.
Sorry, what are you saying?
Oh, no, sorry, I thought you said something about the dog.
No, I said, in describing some...
I hope John's the other side. He said he would be.
A bit lively,
it is, too too fast.
Got some more load on it?
Yes, it's quite a powerful engine actually. I'll stop this side, just check the water on the way through.
Regulation.
I'm going to stop it and just check the water then.
Because originally they were trying to put a pot boiler on the gas burner.
Yeah.
Well,
that part of the gun, wasn't it?
How'd you do it?
They had to come round. Ken's been... Now he's got it going again.
Yes.
Been using it a little bit more.
Yes, because of course...
Coming out to play.
Keep it weed free.
Yes.
Don't you? Plant free and all the rest of it.
Yes.
The ground currents are so tight in a few places.
Yeah.
It knuckles it off.
Here it comes.
Well, you can't probably go.
It's got to be held on a bit, mate.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Can't get at it.
Oh, right.
Yes, it's not the time.
Doesn't sound a terribly user friendly.
Not even got the second person there.
Same for me.
All right.